everything about this business is high quality, high maintenance. Make sure y'all stuff look nice.
Hey y'all, it's Nay, owner of Amore Creations, and I'm back with another video. So today, this is just going to be a little work with me vlog. So let's just get right to it.
So I'm starting my work day off printing out some shirts. I have about 7 or 8 shirts to do. I do like to do the shirts first because it's like one of the quickest things. So I like to just get the shirts out of the way. So first, of course, I'm getting them printed out. And I'm about to show y'all this one. And look at the quality, like, of these shirts, of these prints. Like, it's just so pretty. I love the vibrant colors. And these sets that I'm about to make are just about to be everything. Just stay tuned. And while the shirts are printing, I do have my heat press heating up. I think I'm going to put it at, like, a 350. I do have a couple other shirts printing, but in the meantime, I'm about to go ahead and start cutting around these shirts. You never want to press it as a square because that just do not be cute. So make sure you cut around. Yes, it's an extra step, but it's very necessary. Like that. And I have a couple of these to do. I think I want to speed the video up on this part because I'm literally just cutting these prints out. Now that my heat press is hot, I'm just about to press these shirts. I was also recording for a reel, so I wasn't really talking too much on this part, but y'all know I got y'all on a voiceover. So I'm just about to knock these shirts out real quick. This is kind of like a simple step too, and I know like shirts can be boring to watch, so I am gonna speed this up a little bit. So I'm trying to get these shirts out the way real quick. Hopefully I can have this done in like 10 minutes, if that. Okay, so next I went ahead and painted these shorts. I always get messy when I paint. I don't know why, I just do. So I just painted these shorts and I wanna let them dry. I didn't record me painting them because I do have a class on how I do my denim, of course. But now I'm about to go ahead and start packaging some of these shirts and I'm about to clean up and then I'm about to cut some fabric for some tutus. Okay, so I have all my family shirts here. And as stated in my last video, I do have the link to where I get my plastic bags from. I'm about to package up the family shirts because they're already ready. I can't package the other shirts yet because I have to put bows on them. But I'm about to get the family shirts out the way. So, I'm about to start with the small shirt because he's right here on top. Get him packaged. And that. I think I showed y'all a video on how I fold. I love me a crispy fold. Listen, make sure y'all folding these people up crispy. It just make your, I feel like it just make your business look better too. Like, I know I fold. It's always the little stuff for me. Like, the little stuff in business make a difference. Your packaging should always be, it should always look professional. It should look nice. Like, it should be like, dang, like she, cause people, everybody don't look at black business like they're real business. They be looking at some of our business like they, rickety businesses, like you gotta show them. Like this is not no real rickety business, baby. Everything about this business is high quality, high maintenance. Make sure y'all stuff look nice. Like stuff like this speak volumes. People need to see that you're not playing. Like this is a business. This is $1 million business. Don't play. So yeah, if you don't have good packaging, make sure, like, I know some people ship shirts without bags. Like, make sure y'all folding these people's shirts and y'all putting them in a bag. And I'm actually gonna do a video on how to make custom stickers, because I really feel like since I started putting stickers on my bags, it just really give it that pop that it needed. So I'm gonna show y'all how to make them, so that way if y'all wanna put stickers on y'all bags too, y'all can. Because who don't like good packaging? Like when I get me a package and it got a sticker and stuff like that on it, like it just shows, like, okay, you're not playing about your business. Like your packaging should just, your packaging should speak by itself. Then amazing work on top of that. This girl ain't playing about her business. Okay, that's all they say. So just take every part of your business serious. The perfect fold. Okay, so I have all three of these shirts packaged, and now I can move on. So next I'm about to cut some fabric for some tutus. I really have a lot of tutus to do, but I'm about to start with two and go from there. So I'm about to cut this green tulle for a cocoa melon outfit. This is for a 9 to 12, I think it's 12 to 18 months. So I'm gonna cut this fabric.
And y'all know I do have a couple videos on how to make a tutu. And I also have a very, very, very detailed class for $20. I'm just speeding up the video on this part because I don't want it to be boring. And since this is not a tutorial, I don't want to focus too much on making the tutus. So I'm gonna just speed it up.
Okay, so now that I'm done cutting the green tutu, I'm gonna cut this brown tutu. This one is for tutus, so I'm gonna cut 9 yards.
Let me know if y'all feel like I should do like some music for these quiet parts, because I can't find some copyright free music. So just let me know.
So I have my brown fabric cut and I have my green fabric cut. I'm about to go get my ribbon. For this one, I'm doing pink ribbon, 2 layer. My other one, I'm doing a pink layer and the cocoa melon layer. So I'm about to knock these tutus out real quick. I'm not about to play with this work because I got other stuff to do. Okay. Okay, so I decided to sew both of my tutus off camera. But they both are finished. I just gotta put the elastic band on them. So, they are both 17 inch waist. So I'm gonna cut double this. So I have 2 waistbands and I'm just about to feed the elastic through the fabric, and then I'm about to come back and show y'all how both of the tutus turn out. I'm still not done with work for the day. I have way more to do, actually. So I'm gonna go ahead and feed the elastic through. So this is how they tutus turn out. I just gotta fluff them out. Do not mind my hands, y'all. I had to paint so many times today. And every time I paint, I have to wash my hands because I get messy, okay? And then once I get it stretched out, I gotta put bows on here. I gotta put bows on both of the tutus. And I have to put bows on their shirts and then they go all done. That both of the tutus I made turned out so pretty. And especially when I dressed the mannequin with the shirts that they had to match. The full outfit's just top tier. Just like I like. Yo, I didn't even know I could do that accent. Oh my God. Okay, so let me get this one. So hers gonna be pink. I'm gonna do hers with the other one with the cocoa melon. So.
Okay, so I had went ahead and handmade the bows. I love handmade bows because they just match. The outfit so perfect. And look at how they turned out. It turned out to my liking. I'm just dressing my mannequin. And I was trying to, like, not make this too long because I feel like people like shorter videos better. Let me know what y'all think. Should I be doing, like, 20 minutes or 15 minutes? But anyways, look at this beauty. Like, look at this outfit. This outfit turned out pretty as fuck. Excuse my language. I love my work. Like, I love my work. It took me so long. It didn't take me long, but it took me a while to master this. So be patient with yourself. Like, whatever y'all working on, trust me, y'all gonna get it. Just put that work in. Now I'm getting this other beauty on a mannequin. And this outfit was actually a little too big for this mannequin. So I had to put some extra work in to make this work. But it turned out so, so, so pretty. Y'all, thank y'all so much for always watching my videos. Let me know what y'all want to see next so I can keep the good content coming. I'm open to all suggestions and ideas. And if you haven't already, come experience custom, period.